This is the proposed site for our aviary. We plan to build a 10-foot by 20-foot structure using chain link poles enclosed in chain link fence, so that in the aviary we can house individual cages for breeding birds. But the aviary will keep them safe from people accessing them and from animals or predators accessing them. And this is in the middle of our school courtyard.